Galatasaray come into this game having taken all 3 points in their opener. Just what was needed to get the campaign off to the smooth start they wanted. Their boss has been keen to point out in his press conference that they must remain focused. And that focus is something they should be able to keep because the position is clear. Perform now as they did first up.
Up for the header!
And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Mario Götze shapes to shoot, and that certainly packed a punch. Piqué. That's beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that their version of what they do is extremely good. I mean, it's a level of possession that leaves the opposition chasing shadows.
Messi.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Sancho with a really impressive run, which nearly went the whole way.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Now it's Griezmann, and it's Messi. Moussa Sissoko. Played out to the right, and the weighted pass. Chance! And they've been caught out here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Tevez has been fouled. He's had a goal! Goal! Galatasaray!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Galatasaray take the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Messi.
Messi
plotting from out on the right-hand side. Dembele. Steered forward. Plays it out to the wing. And he's there to cut it out. The referee's awarded a free kick. And he is going into that little black book. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
And it's Dembele.
That is terrific skill. It's a throw in. Dembele. Götze gets it back. And the first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it. A close-fought half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Galatasaray leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Galatasaray carrying a one-goal lead. And here's Griezmann.
This could spell big chance!
Oh, that is very close.
Moussa Sissoko brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Needed a better pass there. Nelson Semedo.
Goes for goal!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal. And
hits one! Goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers, too. That was all very well drilled.
Foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Just the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Good ball.
Tevez,
he's left his man. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Galatasaray have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
He got amongst the goals here and now he takes his leave.
I think he's put in a good shift and their fans appreciate that. I think he can feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Galatasaray seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
And here's Griezmann.
Just brushed off the ball there.
It's a loose ball.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. You just don't...
Blaszczykowski! And that would have been some goal.
You can only admire his attitude with the determination he found to get close.
The changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Pjanic.
It's a decent ball.
Blaszczykowski gets away from his opponent.
Hits one! And oh! And it's there! And surely that settles it.
He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness
to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
Galatasaray
take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Battles to win it back. Barcelona can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. He's got a... Has a hit! No, not quite. Pjanic. Messi. Longley. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Longley. And it's Messi. Pings it in. That intervention was very necessary. And there goes the final whistle.
Galatasaray
enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect.